I came in knowing I was going to be going against the best of the best, and I just came in going to do my best and take it how it comes. I actually wasn't nervous. I just listened to my music. I focused on what I had to do. I was in my zone, and I just breathed, and I stood on the runway, and I just went for it, and I was like, whatever happens, happens. I'm ready to come back. Thinking about what I'm going to be working on next year, ready to improve and kind of put myself out there and show the world what I can do.